Hello, it's Kenny and Sam plus Jasper, and today we're at the Forbidden Forest Experience in Belgium.
As you make your way into the experience, the first stop you'll have is at this Conjuring Cafe area where there's all little booths and photo ops for everyone.
The cafe really has a snack for everyone. They had unicorn cupcakes, flavored hot chocolates for every house, and even everything flavored brownies. Take your sippy sip.
That's good.
What, does it got flavor?
It's got a little bit of flavor in it.
Oh, it's like minty.
Wicked.
This is definitely not the flavor I was expecting.
We also got a Cornish Pixie cupcake.
You want to take a bite?
Yeah.
Oh, of course. There's plastic on it.
If you come here, get this Pixie cupcake. It is so yummy. The icing is like this blueberry-ish type flavor.
Once we had our snacks, we went ahead and made our way to the line for the big Stag Patronus statue. While this is one of the most iconic and popular photo spots at this experience, the line really wasn't that bad.
After our photo op, we made our way to the biggest line of the night. This line will be the entrance to the main trail, and it's not necessarily a formal line, it's more so big waves of about 30 people that they let into the experience at a time.
Once it's your turn, guides will lead you down a pathway into the Forbidden Forest where you will have your first interactive moment. From here, guests are free to enjoy the forest at their own pace.
This is the biggest chance we've had.
Right. Let's go.
Throughout the forest, you'll spot some of the series' most iconic characters. One of the favorites for guests, however, has to be the Buckbeak interaction. Here, you're given the chance to offer a bow and see if it is accepted by the famed hippogriff.
I tried.
Go, do it.
Perfect.
Oh, look, I got it.
If you get hungry during the experience, there is one area to stop off and grab a few snacks. And just next door, you can find out your Patronus.
Is it good? Ready? Okay, go.
Cool.
Ecto Patronum.
We just did our Patronus Expecto Patronum. I got a cheetah and Kitty got a phoenix. You can see one of the werewolves right there.
All seems safe for now.
I found a strange creature already.
If you are in any way frightened of spiders, please speak to our staff members ahead. Okay, that's promising.
Hagrid, is that you?
This magical creature area is so cute with the little nifflers and everything. As we were walking away, we realized his breath stinks. Usually I'm the one spending all the money and Kenny's over here like, we need to buy Jasper a Niffler. They have all the different chocolate ones.
That's chocolate.
Thank you. I got my Hufflepuff drink and Kenny got his Slytherin. Mine is very fizzy, like lemonade.
Mine is not fizzy.
Oh, yours isn't? Yours is flat. What is it? Green? Apple?
Yeah, kind of like sour apple.
Okay, try mine. Mine's good.
Oh wow, yeah, that's way different than mine.
Oh, yours smells like minty.
Yeah. It's like thyme, like thyme, like thyme.
Oh, I like
it. Yeah, it's like a thyme apple.
No, it's mint. It's mint and apple.
Yeah.
They're so different. His is flat. Mine is super fizzy. That's interesting. Good thing too, if you're not a huge fan of it plain, because they make it plain for the kids, you can also have them add alcohol. They weren't gonna charge us anything for it. Thank you.
You're welcome.
That I like.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's the first butterbeer I've had that tastes like this. Kenny just ran to turn in our cups for money back, and then we got the souvenir butterbeer mug. It is so cute. Kenny and Sam plus Jasper signing out.